Last period we had seen conversion method, conversion of single entry into double entry. So for converting the single entry into double entry, we have to prepare some of the accounts. So what are the accounts we have to prepare? Anuj, first, which account we have to prepare? Everyone turn on your video. I can't hear anything. Seminar.
Sir, total debtors account.
Debtors account. Then?
Total creditors account.
Total creditors account.
Bills receivable.
Bills receivable. Bills payable. Okay. Next, first we have to prepare opening statement of affairs, then cash account, then debtors, creditors, bills payable, bills receivable. So we have seen total debtors account. It is usually find out to know the credit side. Otherwise, opening balance of debtor, otherwise closing balance of debtors, or otherwise cash received from debtor. Okay, which amount is missing to find that we are preparing debtors, mainly to find out the credit side. Then now I am teaching total creditors. Total creditors. It is a liability, opening balance, credit side, closing balance, debit side. Next, if any cash paid to creditor, bill given to creditor, creditors account to cash, to bills payable, then endorsed bill. Yesterday I said one example. Okay, I received a bill from Anila. Entry will be bills receivable account to Anila. Bills receivable account to Anila. So here it won't come, but that bill, if I given to Karthik, I purchased goods on credit from Karthik, that bill if I am giving to Karthik, already said example, bills receivable. So in my book, bills receivable account to Anila account. Okay, so this bill I got, that is debit. That bill I given to Karthik. Entry will be Karthik account debtor to bills receivable. Okay, so this is journal entry. So if it is, suppose this bill is dishonor at the time of maturity, if Anila didn't give the amount, then the bill will be dishonor. So if it is, this bill is dishonor means bills receivable account to Karthik. Bills receivable account to Karthik. Okay. Bills receivable account to Karthik. That is only endorsed bill. Endorsed bill to creditor. So creditor's account debit side to bills receivable. Creditor's account to bills receivable. If it is dishonor, by bills receivable. Okay. That means bills receivable account to creditor. So by bills receivable. Clear? To cash, bill given to bills receivable, then purchase return credit. So creditors account to purchase return. Then discount received. I said if you are giving cash, in to the credit in full settlement. So creditors account to cash to discount,
to cash to discount.
Then we know that then if example any bill dishonor, if example if you are giving instead of cash, if you are giving bill, what is entry? Creditors account to creditors account to bills payable. Creditors account to bills payable. If you are giving cash to cash, otherwise to bills payable. So if it is dishonor, opposite. Okay, if it is dishonor, opposite. Okay, bills payable dishonor, endorsed bill dishonor, that will come credit side. That will come credit side. Okay, so one thing, total creditors, cash paid, bills payable, given to creditor, endorsed bill, purchase return, discount received, debit side. Then credit side dishonor, bills payable dishonor, endorsed bill dishonor. Then balance figure, that will be purchase. We know that for purchased goods from any person, entry will be purchase account to that person. So that person is credit, so by purchase, by purchase we have to write, by purchase, by purchase, purchase account to creditor account. Okay, you look compared to debtors, debtors account means credit side only, cash received, bills receivable, sales return, discount allowed, bad debt. Here you look debit side, opposite. Okay, then dishonor, dishonor here debit side, here credit side. Okay, so this is debt, total creditors account. Now we will do 16th problem, 16th question, question number 16. Okay, question number 16, find out the credit purchase from the following. 16th question, total creditors account. So today I will complete this chapter. Then tomorrow onwards, bank reconciliation statement. So it is different from other chapter. So within one day you will get an idea about bank reconciliation statement. If you know the theory, then it will be easy. Debtors, debit, total creditors account. Here you have to look opening balance also given, closing balance also given. By, it is a liability. So everyone turn on your video. By balance BD. By balance BD. Opening balance 45,000. It is a liability, so that's why credit opening balance. Then we know that more item will be in that which side, debit side only. So little down you have to write to balance CD, to balance CD. So amount it is given 36,000. Okay. Opening balance credit side, closing balance debit side. If it is a debtor's account, opening balance debit side and a closing balance credit side. Next one, cash paid to creditors. Cash paid to creditors, where it will come? Tomlin, debit or credit? Cash paid to creditor.
Sir, debit.
Yes, debit. Debit to cash.
Sir, we can't hear you.
Okay, we'll continue. Then check issued to creditor to bank 60,000. Next, cash purchase, whether it will come here? No, cash purchase means purchase account to cash, no creditor. Next, discount received, where it will come? Atul, debit or credit? Discount received
or debit?
Yes, to discount 5,400. Next, discount allowed. Shubham, where it will come? Discount allowed. Shubham, discount allowed, where it will come? Debit or credit? Chat box, credit. Very good. It will not come here. It will come in debtors account. Okay, Shubham. Debtors account only discount allowed. Here means only discount received will come. Next, bills payable given to creditor. Only dishonor will come in the credit. Shubham Pal. To bills payable. So you can write bills payable given to creditor if you want. 12,750. Return outward. That is purchase return. To return outward. To return outward, 7,500. Next, bills payable dishonor. By bills payable, 3,000. By bills payable, 3,000. Next, bills receivable endorsed to creditor. So creditor account to bills receivable, to bills receivable, 4,500. Bills receivable endorsed to creditor, 4,500. Next, bills receivable endorsed to creditor dishonor. Dishonor here only by bills receivable. Okay, it is bills payable dishonor means to bills payable by bills payable. If endorsed bill to bills receivable, it is a dishonor by bills receivable. Then return inward, where it will come? Return inward. Sharat, where it will come?
Sir, debit.
Okay, it will come in the debtors account. Okay, not in the creditors account. Discount received only creditors account. Which one? Return outward only creditors account. Return inward, it is related to sales. So in debtors account. Over. Then now we can calculate. So opening balance, closing balance, everything is given. Cash received, cash paid to creditor, it is given. So balance figure, debit side will be more. So balance figure will be by purchase. Balance figure is credit purchase. So debit side total. debit side total
3,06,150.
Yes, 3,06,150. 3,06,150.
Then purchase. Balancing figure
2,56,350.
2,56,350. Okay, so we completed total creditors account. So it is mainly prepared to know the credit purchase. Okay, Shubhampal, any doubts? Okay, next. So debtors, creditors over. Next one, bills receivable. Very easy. Bills receivable account. Debit, credit. Bills receivable account. So we know that bills receivable is asset. So opening balance debit side, closing balance credit side. It is asset, so opening balance debit side and closing balance credit side. Then what are the item will come? Suppose cash received. So cash received against bills receivable. Bill amount we received. So entry will be cash account at 2. Suppose if you receive the bill from, already I received from Anila. Bills receivable account at 2, Anila. Then at the time of maturity, I got the cash. So entry will be cash account to bills receivable. Cash account to bills receivable. So by cash, realization of means cash received against bills receivable. That is the realization of bill. Cash received against bills receivable. So cash account to bills receivable. Cash account to bills receivable. So one thing I have to tell. For what purpose we are preparing bills receivable account? To find out how much bill we received from debtor. How much bill? So we sold goods and credit to so many person. So how much amount, how much total amount of bill received from debtor? Instead of cash, how much we got the bill? So this is the entry. Bills receivable account to Anila. So bills receivable account to debtor. This will be the balancing figure. So to find out that only we are preparing bills receivable account. Clear? To find out the main, it is prepared to find out the amount of bill received from the debtor. Bill received from the debtor. Otherwise, to find out the how much bill dishonor. If debit side is more, how much bill dishonor? So I will tell. So here, how much amount of bill received from debtor? So bills receivable account to debtor. That will be the balancing figure. So suppose this bill, if it is dishonor, what is entry? If the bill is dishonor, this bill is dishonor. Entry will be Anila account at 2. Bills receivable, Anila account to bills receivable. Bills receivable credit you have to write by Anila. Okay, only two item in the credit side. Only two item. Thank you. Bills receivable. Then one more it is there by which one? Bill discounted by bank. Suppose bill discounted. If you that bill if you discount with the bank means if this bill we want emergency cash, if you are discounting we will get the cash from bank. Bank account to bills receivable. Bank account to bills receivable. Okay, discounting, bill discounted, bill discounted, bill discounted. Suppose the credit period is 3 months but I want emergency cash, so what will do? I will give that bill to my bank, then I will get the cash before the maturity, but they will deduct some discount. Okay, so in normally it will be bank account at discount account to bills receivable. Okay, here means discounting entry by bank, bill discounted, that full amount will come in the bills receivable account. Okay, so thing is that what are the item? Opening balance, closing balance, then credit side, mainly two item. Cash received against bills receivable. Cash received against bills receivable. Realization of bill. Realization of bill. Okay. Realization of bill. Otherwise, which one? Bill honored. Bill honored. Bill honored means mature date honoring. Dishonored means we won't get the amount. Honored means we got the amount. Cash account to bills receivable. Honored. Bill honored. Okay, bill honored, realization of bill, cash received against bills receivable, same only by cash. Then bill dishonor, bill dishonor, bill dishonor. Why? Anila accounted to bills receivable, bills receivable credit. So credit side by Anila, by debtors. Next, then balance figure will be to debtors. To debtors, how much bill received from debtor? To debtors balance figure. That amount is bills receivable received. How much bill received from debtors? Everyone turn on your video. Atul, any doubts?
No sir.
Sharat?
No sir.
Okay, opening balance, debit side, closing balance, credit side, then bill honored, otherwise cash received against bills receivable, credit side, bill dishonor, credit side, opposite aspect you have to write by debtors, debtors, bills receivable related to debtors only, that you have to think, bills payable is related to creditors, clear? So by debtors. The balance figure will be to debtors. How much bill received from debtor? So you look first. Debtors account for what purpose? To find out the, mainly to find out the credit side. So to see. Balance figure will be to see. Creditors account. To prepare, to find out the credit purchase. By purchase. Here, to find out the how much bill received from debtor. To debtor. That is the balance figure. If it is dishonor, credit side. Cash received against bills receivable, credit side. Okay, now we will do 22, question number 22. Question number 22. Bills receivable account. Bills receivable account. Bills receivable account. So it is asset opening balance debit side to balance BD. Little down by balance CD. Opening balance 75,000. Closing balance 50,700. 50,700. Opening balance. 75,000. No. Closing balance 65,000. Sorry. Closing balance 65,000. Next, bill dishonor. Bill dishonored. Where it will come? Hanna, bill dishonor. Credit by what we have to write opposite aspect by debtors. By debtors. By debtors 25,000. Okay, bill dishonor. If you get a bill, bills receivable account to Anila. If it is dishonor, Anila account to bills receivable. So bills receivable is credit. So by debtor Anila. Then bill collected, otherwise bill honored. Bill collected, honored. Aparna, where it will come?
Sir, credit side.
By what? Honored by
collected.
By cash. Okay. Otherwise, bill collected. You can write by cash. Entry will be cash account to bills receivable. Bill honored. Bills receivable account to Anila. At the time of which, if I get a cash, cash account to bills receivable. $1,30,000. Next, bills receivable endorsed to creditors. Okay. Bills receivable endorsed to creditor. What is the journal entry? Karthik, bills receivable endorsed to creditor. Bills receivable.
Bills receivable accounted to creditor.
No. You look that bills receivable endorsed. What do you mean endorsement? Transfer of bill. So yesterday I said one example. I got the bill from Anila. That bill I given to my creditor. So what is entry, Karthik? Endorsed to creditor.
Creditor accounted to bills receivable.
Creditor accounted to bills receivable. So in the format you have to add that one. So creditor accounted to bills receivable by creditor account, by creditor's account. Clear? Endorsed bill. Endorsed bill. Endorsed bill. Creditor's account to bills receivable. So if it is a dishonor, debit side it will look up. That you have to remember. Then any other item? Over. Okay, that you have to add a endorsed bill. Then the balance figure will be to debtors. Okay, if it is endorsed bill dishonor, it will come debit side. So credit side total.
Two lakh twenty-five thousand.
2,35,000. Then balance figure. 1 lakh.
1,60,000.
1,60,000. Okay. Over.